Hello people, this is Benjer888. I'm going to go ahead and just do a tutorial on how to make a YouTube intro. The first part is with Tectonic, and he did the GIMP part, so you can go and watch his. I'll put a link for it in the description. And anyway, here we go. You need to download the ring template at this website, mediafire.com, whatever that is, and click here to start download and download that. You also need debug mode wax, so debug mode wax in the Google bar, wax homepage, or you could just click on that. And then from download.com, and anyway, I'll put a link in the description for that too, in case you don't get it. So anyway, there's that, and now we're gonna go into Wax. You save both of those to wherever you want to save it. Here's the thing that you do, you go to File, New, then down here, we're going to have this frame width. Frame width is 6. Alright, forgot. Wait, 640, and then the frame height is 480. Okay, so then right here, video file name, whatever you want. Save it wherever you want. I'm just gonna save it right here. And you need down here. You need to go to Files, AVI, Video Thing. Video Thing dot AVI. Then save. So it should be like that, and then click on OK. So now it has this, and you can probably up zoom in a little bit. Right here, you're gonna go to Add Media Files. And you can just go to your desktop right here and choose your orb, and then also choose the ring template just like that. So you have your orb and ring template. First of all, you add your orb in the first slot, then drag it out to 15 seconds, and then your ring template, drag down here just like that. So then you go to video plugins and you choose chroma key, drag it down to your orb, and then you also need your quick 3D, drag it down to your orb also. So then right over here you have these two things. What you need to do is that you need to go to chroma key. Not sure what that is doing. There we are. Then click on that. And then over here, you just click on it. And that should happen. Then this T thing can take away the white. Since this part up here is white, it's taking away that too. So I'm just gonna leave it like that. Anyway, so then you can press play and just wait until the bar comes right around in the middle. Then pause. Quick 3D. Then choose how big it is. Just gonna make it pretty small. It's not exactly perfect, but you can figure it out. Let's try going 9. That's good enough, so there, that's pretty much it. Then back over here, play. And that's what it looks like. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. Then come up here. There's a green button right up here next to file and all this stuff called render. You click on that and then it'll render. Anyway, so then after that's done, you can just add it to your Windows Movie Maker, whatever you want to. That's pretty much it. So, yeah, bye.